Whether Donald Trump likes it or not, the outcry over his policy that demands children be separated from their families at the border and placed in camps and detainment centers is going to be a thing for the foreseeable future. And so Jimmy Kimmel again devoted a significant chunk of his opening monologue on Tuesday to exactly that topic. President Trump is continuing to blame Democrats for his new zero-tolerance immigration policy that has taken thousands of children from their parents and forced them into the detention centers you've seen, Kimmel said on the latest Jimmy Kimmel Live. Even with a hailstorm of criticism coming his way from Republicans and Democrats alike, the president is digging in as he does. He keeps saying there's a law requiring him to do this. Which, first of all, no there isn't, that's complete BS. And secondly, since when did Donald Trump start caring about laws? Also read, Colbert, it's optimistic to think US will still have history books after Trump era, video. Kimmel then reminded his audience that Trump perhaps does not have the greatest track record when it comes to complying with laws. There's also a law against starting a fake university, I think. But that's different, Kimmel joked. He then took a shot at Trump's own family history when it comes to immigration. Also read, Kimmel says Trump's immigration policy worse than Sophie's Choice, the Nazis only made Meryl Streep give up one of her kids. This morning, Trump said Democrats want illegal immigrants to infest our country. He used the word infest. You know, just like his German grandfather infested our country. No job, no English,